we have a Segi. Regular blading should not be there in the boxer's nose, from the boxer's nose.
Lal corner mein.
That's the way it's gone. Selmani Kidunda notching up a comfortable win. And that's the way it's gone. It's the end of this bout. And Selmani Kidunda in the very first round itself getting a strong result in his favor. Yes.
In the light heavy category.
Isn't he happy?
Officials for the next bout. Referee Zoltan Salma from Hungary. Judge number one, Messner Helmut from Austria. Judge number two, Tatayotil Motibedi from Botswana. Judge number three,
take a look at what happened here. Problems for the Kenyan Nicholas Odhiambo.
Bout number 22, 81 kilogram
in the very first round.
Red corner, Rhys Papuni from New Zealand. And blue corner, Dinesh Kumar from India.
And this is the light heavyweight category. It's going to see the quarterfinal of the 81 kgs. It's going to be Rhys Papuni up against Dinesh Kumar. This is Rhys Papuni of New Zealand, and now walking in is Dinesh Kumar of India. And isn't this crowd in the galleries absolutely delighted?
Dinesh Kumar, Bharatiya Mukkebaj. Bharatiya Chief Coach G.S. Sandhu. Dinesh ko tayyar karate hue. अब एक नए नियमों का परिवर्तन हुआ है. नया नियम आया है कि मुक्केबाज को रिंग के अंदर ही हेडगियर पहनाया जाएगा. उसमें एक इसका कारण यह है कि यह देखा जाता है कि कोई चोट या इंजरी तो नहीं है मुक्केबाज को पहले से. तो ये जयदेव बिष्ट एंड जीएस संधु दोनों द्रोणाचार्य अवार्डी.
There you have it, Dinesh Kumar in the blue corner.
Rhys Papuni from New Zealand, blue corner, Dinesh Kumar from India.
And he's up against the Kiwi, Rhys Papuni.
First round.
The action underway.
पहले चक्र की शुरुआत हो चुकी है. न्यूजीलैंड और भारत के मध्य ये मुकाबला. पहला चक्र प्रारंभ. भारत के दिनेश कुमार जो कि प्रतिनिधित्व कर चुके हैं वर्ल्ड कप में भी भारत का और नेशनल चैंपियन है.
Keeping his opponent at arm's length with that right jab. Bardwaj, your comment on the technique for Dinesh Kumar?
I think that the way he's boxing, he's maintaining his good technique, but at the same time, he has to be very careful. He has not to leave his guard. He has to protect himself, but at the same time, I'm sure that he's going to win because after observing his opponent punches, he's slightly afraid of Indian boxer.
Just gauging each other's strengths, but Papuni's got his guard up. couple of strong jabs from the Indian have been blocked well. Jab. Now going into a combination of punches, but unfortunately not landing a clean hit. Strong defense by the Kiwi, Papuni. Dinesh Kumar. Well, time for both the coaches to get their quick comments in and decide strategy. Take a look at what happened earlier. Strong left there, but it was Dinesh Kumar who landed the right, which counted for the point. And then, take a look at what happened here. The left jab counting for points, the right missing. He's using a combination of the left-right punches, is Dinesh Kumar. He's leading by 2 points at the moment.
Second round.
What do you think Papuni is going to do in this round, Bharadwaj?
Box. Whatever, I feel that Indian boxer will go all out in the second and the third round, and there is no chances for New Zealand boxers to win, because the way he's boxing, it is not possible for him to score any points, and the Indian boxer will maintain his lead for all the three rounds.
Strong attack here from Papuni. He's not landing those punches where they're going to count. He's got his guard up as Dinesh Kumar. Well, Papuni has tried to go on the counter attack now, but hasn't been able to land any strong punches of note.
एक देखने वाली चीज है रमन भारतीय मुक्केबाज का एक अच्छी चीज है कि जैसे ही प्रतिद्वंदी उनके नजदीक आता है वहीं अटैक खोलते हैं सिंगल पंच का प्रयोग किया स्ट्रेट जैब का प्रयोग किया और अंक अर्जित किया दिनेश की एक अच्छी तकनीक कह सकते हैं हम कि न्यूजीलैंड के मुक्केबाज को नजदीक आते ही प्रहार करते हैं 1-2 का प्रयोग कॉम्बिनेशन पंचेस का प्रयोग डबल पंचेस का प्रयोग लेके चल रहे हैं तो बहुत अच्छा है एक तकनीक
A forward movement that Papuni is making. He's actually just dropping his guard a trifle as he's trying to line up for probably, he's not even worried with jab that much. He's probably looking more to go for a killer uppercut. That's why he just drops his guard a trifle, and that's where with the jab, Dinesh Kumar scored the point.
Bilkul, Raman. Yahan dekhiye, bahut acha ek long hook ka prayog, bahut acha. Wahin se hi punch ko gumaya aur ek ank ka over arjit kiya. Ek acha prahar. प्रयास करने की कोशिश कर रहा है न्यूजीलैंड के मुख्यबाद